Hey, what's up, everybody? Metal Biker Dude coming at you here. Rocco, I'm going to kill you. You know what you did, and you owe me now. He wants me to check out Snoop Dogg Ain't No Fun featuring Nate Dogg and Corrupt. This is live at the House of Blues. So, the joke between Rocco and I on this is because I really wanted to wrap this up, and I did a lot of videos this weekend, way more than I anticipated being able to do. So I'm glad to be able to get to this. And we still got a lot more to do next weekend. This will be the last one for the night here over on Patreon. So a little message to you guys, but I think we got a fair amount done this weekend, so that's really cool. I missed the hell out of this, you guys. Last weekend was a nightmare for me. So anyway, let's do this, baby. Snoop Dogg, Nate Dogg, R.I.P. Nate Dogg. Love that man. Oh, hey, just if you guys didn't know, Black Lives Matter.
What we missing?
What we missing, homie?
Who hit him in the head?
Hey, real quick, I'm sorry, guys. Check this out. Pretty cool.
What we missing, homie?
Who hit him in the head?
Oh, yeah! Yeah, yeah. Give it up. It's a party in this motherfucker. It's a party
in this motherfucker. It's a party, y'all. Come on. Wave your hands from side to side. Come
and Rocco wanted to point out to me about Nate's vocals.
Come on. What's up, Nate? Now.
When I met you last night,
sing that shit.
Come on.
Before you opened up your gap,
I can't hear you up top. Come on.
I have respect for your lady, but now I take it all back.
So do the trick ass BS.
Cause you gave me all your pussy, and you even licked my balls. Leave your number on the cabinet,
oh,
and I
boy,
promise, baby, I give you a call.
Maybe
next time I'm feeling kinda horny,
bitch,
you can come on over and I'll break you off.
Yeah, nah.
And if you can't fuck that day, baby, just stay back.
Everybody,
and open
everybody.
Your mouth.
Come on. Sing that shit.
I have never.
Yeah, throw it up, y'all. Ain't no fun if my homies can't have none. Throw it up. Come on.
Okay, listen, man, we got to point it out here. Nate is killing this live, man. This is live, and he is killing it.
Give it up. Now with Corrupt, give a fuck about a bitch. I'd always be broke. I never had no motherfucker. I get sloped and loony. Bitch, you can't do me. Do we look like BBD? You bougie groupie. I have no love for hoes. That's something that I learned to pound. So how the fuck am I supposed to pay this hoe? Cause the latest hoe. I know that I'm a killer, man. I'm stupid. There's nothing else to do with it. Pass to the homie, now you get it. Bitch to me, and y'all know that bitches ain't shit to me. I give a fuck,
what's up?
Why don't y'all pay attention? Approach you with a different proposition.
Come on, Corrupt, baby.
Come on.
What you say?
It ain't no fun.
Come on, everybody sing that shit. Come on, sing.
It ain't no fun.
I'm talking on stuff.
Come on, the smile off my face.
Come on,
it ain't no fun.
Shit.
The homies can't.
I can't hear you.
No.
A little louder.
The homies can't.
What's up, Snoop?
Yeah. Guess who's back in the motherfucking house? With a fat dick for your motherfucking mouth. Hoes recognize, niggas do too. Cause when bitches get scandalous and pull a voodoo, what you gon' do? You really don't know. So I'd advise you not to trust that hoe. It was really a myth to fall in love with a bitch. Knowing damn well, I'm too cool. I grew my grip. Now as the sun rotates and my game grows bigger. How many bitches wanna fuck this nigga named Snoop? Doggy, I'm all the above. I'm too swift on my toes to get caught up with you hoes. But see, it ain't no fun if my homies can't get a taste of it. Cause you know I don't love it.
Oh man, what happened to Warren G, man? It's all good, baby. That was awesome. I mean, I've said it a million times and I'll say it a million more. Nate is the greatest ever. He is the GOAT of support. There's no second. There's not a second place. The gap is too far. That's what he said. Rocco, thank you, brother. Have a good weekend, guys. Metal Bucket Dude, peace.